Hey everybody, it's Oscar Bill the Rock Oscar, and today I'm going to be showing you how to play Spiralise on the electric piano. So let's get started. So the first step you want to do is you want to press this one right here. So you want to press this one, and do it three times. One, two, that's one. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And then you want to press the third one from the notes that we just did. And you want to press it. And then you want to press the one that was next to it that we just did. So it's this one. And then the middle one. And then all the way at the end, this one. And that was the first one, so this is how it sounds like. That's how it sounds like. I'm gonna just do one part. And then once you have done that, you want to skip all the way. You see where these two are, and these, they're the same. So the one behind this one, gonna go all the way back, hit the one right here. So this one, skip one, and I'll skip two, and then press the next one that's next to it. And you wanna go all the way back, and you wanna press this one right here, this one, and this up one right here. And then this one. So that's how basically it all is. And you want to keep repeating it. And then it's gonna sound good. So yeah, want to keep repeating it. I don't know the other part. Maybe I'm gonna try to figure it out in the app, but that's basically gonna be the end of the video. And make sure to subscribe, like, and share. And and we're back. And that was a mistake, but bye guys.